What's up, guys? My name is Courtney, and it's a pretty eventful evening here in Los Angeles, here in my living room. Now, I'm gonna film this really quickly because your boy's camera battery is dying. I went to the Taylor Swift Reputation pop-up LA spa store photo pop-up event. Now, it's going on all throughout this week, I believe, and the day that I went was actually the day before Taylor Swift's birthday. I wanted to be there on the opening day, and girl, I just had a grand-ass old time. So if you want to hear about that, make sure that you stick around. Click that subscribe button, because I talk about Taylor Swift all the time. If you guys know me, you know I love Taylor Swift, so of course, click that card that's gonna fly out with all of my Taylor Swift videos on it. Yes, I'm scratching my leg. Now, without further ado, let's get into this Taylor Swift Reputation LA pop-up experience, girl. Now, I was in Santa Monica, and girl, it was everything, girl. There were balloons everywhere. They were playing Reputation, the album on a loop. I was getting my life, I was singing along. Girl, they had mannequins with cat masks on. The merch was there. For people asking, all the merch that was there was full price. I actually did not buy anything, but, bitch, hang on to that. Hold that thought, y'all. I'ma show you what's in my bag. Now, I signed up for this Roku thing, right? It's like a 30-day trial, right? Cause she's doing that thing with DirecTV, and they gave me this bag. Reputation, yes, go on, big Reputation. She's an icon. Girl, Taylor done hooked us up with some cookies, girl. Yes, girl, come on, Taylor. The pop-up itself was so incredibly fun. Listen, they had all the costumes from Look What You Made Me Do. It was absolutely iconic. I got my life. They had the cage from Look What You Made Me Do. They had, girl, the throne where you could sip your tea, because you know I'm sipping my tea, girl. And it was just truly a magical experience. People were like filming me because they were really into my highlight, girl. I don't know if y'all could see. She might have faded a little bit. And it was just a special experience. I don't know if you guys know, but I just got my Taylor Swift tickets. If you watched any of my older videos about Taylor Swift, you know how badly I wanted to go to the Reputation Stadium tour, and I got my tickets. Me and my girl Felicia will be there, and I am super excited, girl. We are in row 13, which is Taylor's favorite number, so, you know, hopefully some good luck will come our way, and we are ready to snatch the show. But anyway, guys, that was my amazing Taylor Swift Reputation LA pop-up experience. If you guys liked this video, make sure that you give it a huge thumbs up. I know it's something pretty different for me, but, like, I just wanted to share this with you, like, these random-ass things that happen in my life. As always, guys, my name is Courtney. This is my living room. Don't forget that the world keeps spinning, and so shall you. And I'll be seeing you.